Hello everyone, my name is Irina. Welcome back on my channel, Russian Reaction Interviews. Do not forget to subscribe right now before we start. You don't want to miss the next video. So this video I specifically want to show you. I promise it's not about Andrew Tate, it's about people. And this video actually really sad, and I will explain you why and what's going on. So we're gonna watch some sort of like compilation. So some funny smart guy, or maybe a girl, we don't know actually, popping up in a Zoom conversation of some people who have meetings. It's like a few people, like a group of people, let's say like a neighborhood, right? And they all look so miserable, like it's a people who is like with nothing in their eyes, you know. And that's what is sad, because it's like some of the group chats is like motivational, which is has ridiculously nothing motivational in them. Some of them they call like a happy hour or something like that. So you just want to watch and you're gonna understand what I'm talking about. So, but it's not about fun. I think it's more about the reality, how some group of people really are, and this is our life, and this is people existing like that. So I just want to share with you. Okay, let's go.
So now that you're kicked off social media, how are you adjusting? And also, did you release the sex slaves?
The Matrix can't defeat me. They fired their biggest weapon, cancellation. Oh, but I'm still here. Now what are you gonna do? What's your next weapon? Telling the fucking truth, uncensored for now and forever. Top Gina Bugatti. Cobra, gonna tell me, say she want me. Richer than average, sudden happy look for me. You know that I'm saucy. I'll put my aviators, because we know I'm really flying this plane from my MacBook. Don't need a pilot.
There's like
a
pilot in front. I mean, this guy's pretty good for a troll, because at least he's prepared, so I'm not gonna boot him out. Should I kick him out or leave him?
I'm down in the Washington suburbs now. It's amazing, I'm here in the USA. I'm only 3 hours difference from you guys.
I just want to give a shout out to Andrew Tate, who has joined us. Andrew, do you got video or are you just on audio? I know you're muted right now.
I walk into hell and the devil's like, oh, I'm going to burn you. How are you going to do shit? Well, I'm going to stand and let you burn me. Look like a bitch. No, I'm not these f***ing mask wearers. No, you ain't burning me. You touch me, I'll f*** you up.
We're not sure what that was. But you know, sometimes Zooms get spammed. I'm not sure. Andrew, are you a real person or are you virtual?
Not only am I sober and individual, I'm also rich, 6'4", sexy as f***.
Wow. Nice to meet you, Andrew. Andrew's going back to his massage. He's busy.
I want you to think about your beautiful feet connected to the earth. These beautiful feet, organ in the body, which is your skin. You are a beautiful miracle.
Your last year was shit. Your upcoming year is going to be shit. You look like shit. You think like shit.
Okay, sometimes it's disrespectful. I completely agree. But, I mean, just people need to take this life easier.
Everything about you is shit. And unless you do some kind of massive, dramatic overhaul of your entire existence, you are going to die as the piece of shit you are.
Bro. We'll have our sales and marketing playbook, and we'll be able to start putting a team around it with me building it and doing everything else as well.
If you're a friend, if you're my friend, you just can't be a pussy. Well, I had a heart attack. Get the fuck up. What the fuck wrong with you? Go hospital later. Have a drink. Cigarette, cup of coffee. Get back in the game. So none of my friends would even have those kind of problems because I don't roll with fucking little bitches. But if you're some dude I don't know and you need CPR, help him. No. Why? Because I ain't gay.
Andrew, but I'm not necessarily sure what Andrew's deal is.
See, Andrew has joined us.
Yes, we have a visitor. Your video is not on, Andrew.
Well,
in the shower, I can't.
I know you brokies are thinking. Why would you spend 15,000 pounds on a plane ticket to go one way in one direction just to have a shower? I'll break your world, because I didn't know there was a shower, and I still bought it. Money's not real.
Well, that's interesting. Not what I expected.
12 seconds later.
Okay.
Lovely.
put it on my beautiful bald head. When I f***ing headbutt somebody, you have a silky smooth experience.
What? Can we dispose of that?
I don't know how to do that.
Never really read anything unless I had to in high school.
We're going from sci-fi to the classics.
Well, both of them are classics.
Unfortunately, a lot.
Right, people. It's not my first ever shower on a plane. Okay. In my huge, spacious bathroom. I'm going to have to try and do this video without getting my massive
tape rich, tall, strong, smart.
Surely you can't have a big dick. If you were to see my dick, it would hurt you more than seeing my bank.
I don't want to know.
You'd be devastated. So we'll get a nice view of my whiskey.
Healing, and you deserve to live your best life. I'm going to be talking about four different plant medicines. Sometimes I would do like just an open discussion. Okay, what about
$3
now?
$3 million. You put three, I put three. Winner takes all. I'm 5 years out the ring. I'm a kickboxer. You're 2-0 in boxing. I'm 0-0 in boxing. Okay. I've never even fought boxing. I'm a retired old man. 5 years I've been sitting around smoking cigars and fucking
all
bitches.
Right.
Which are better looking than the fucking girl you're advertising anyway.
Looks like we have some type of troll on a call, and that's okay.
You know, like, I gotta stop here. If you wanna watch more, just like go like a Zoom call or something with Andrew Tate. The funniest part, do you see how everyone is lit up when he's talking? Because I know a lot of people hate him for being like so rude and so like open, but is that the real motivation? Do you see those people like this faces is like, you know, like it's something in the inside what is actually waking you up. That's why I'm personally not for. Okay, it has to be balanced always, right? In our life, we are all supposed to be zen and balance all of this life. But if you really ready to change, really ready to work, really ready to like upside down your life. Like all this like slow motivations, yes, you can do it. You have to believe in yourself. No, this is not the motivation. The motivation is like, like bring your ass right here. We're gonna start work today. So all this like a slow motivations, I don't think they actually work for some people, obviously. But did you see the people's faces? They literally look so miserable before something like popping up, you know? And that's what I wanted to show you, because this is the real things. People really have those Zoom calls. Maybe some of you on those type of Zoom calls. So that's why I don't understand when people getting mad at Andrew Tate to saying all this. Like, he's not lying, right? Like, he's saying, yeah, I'm 6'4", I'm rich, I'm handsome, and blah, 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 all of this, you know? And I don't see anything wrong with that, because that's what makes people smile. That's what brings people motivation. And if not, like, then something wrong with you, you know? Because, of course, it's somebody is not what you want. But if you're really gonna go deep inside and you would have somebody next to you who would be always supportive, like Andrew Tate supportive for, let's say, all of us, right? Like, not just men, just for people who is actually listening to him, right? So I would be like, yep, I'm sold. Give me the person like that, because I'm ready to work, I'm motivated, I'm still have my health, you know, right here when I'm actually, how to say, like, in this age right now, when you wanna get to the point to be better than yesterday, to be better than your previous generation. I mean, like, the kids is always have to be better than their parents. So that's why I just don't understand when people are mad, you know? If that's not what motivation is, that I don't know. All right. So I just wanted to share with you something. I think it's important. It's important to watch something like that to me. You know, let me know, and just like, what's your motivation, you know, what's motivating you every single day. So I love you, I appreciate you, and I'll see you soon.